which ride works.
Nope.
Nope. I hate that thing.
What?
That.
The scallion.
Where were you?
Huh?
What did you do?
I did the lights here
and the coat. Oh, you did? Landon's over here.
I think I'm gonna do this water slide.
We're gonna do water slides after that. Well, I mean, if you want to, I guess you can go without us. We're gonna, or you can go with us. What do you wanna do?
Huh?
So, do you can go with us or you can wait? I mean, you can go ahead and go or you can wait for us.
I'll go ahead and go.
Okay. All right. Be careful. Yeah, the water park closes soon, and then we're gonna go do the rides and stuff, okay?
Yay!
Splash Mountain a little bit.
I want to do it again.
Excuse how crazy I look. We went to the water park and then it closed, so we came over here, so my hair is super frizzy from being wet. Elizabeth is about to ride her first like real roller coaster because she's big enough now, and it's actually like I think one of the oldest in the country, I think. It's like an old school like wooden roller coaster at this super old amusement park that we're at. It's called Lake Winnie. So you guys can look it up. The roller coaster is called Cannonball. So I'm going to show you guys what it looks like because it's kind of
so here's the roller coaster, and you can't see it. It's like, I don't know what I'm talking about. It goes down here. It doesn't go upside down, but it's a huge roller coaster. So I'll show you guys the picture once they get off the ride. They're literally boarding right now. They are going up. There they are. Alrighty, here they go.
What were they on the
roof? They're on there.
Why do I look like I'm the only one having fun in there?
So funny. Okay, really quick guys, I'm running out of memory on my phone, so I'm gonna end today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. I didn't do too much vlogging at the water park due to not having a waterproof camera, but I'll see you guys again soon. Bye.